So sorry, I forgot to start recording. We are playing at this portal, Hall of the Nine, at the start of each stage. What happens? It's a crazy game. Bastion Waldo. We have lots of Tristanas, 5 Tristanas from the get-go. Please hit me up with another Tristana. I want this. I want this bad. I want it badly. So. I'm gonna get another Bow My Trees and combine this with Last Whisper. Where is that Last Whisper? Well, I need glows. I need glows badly. They're one of these guys. Wiego is not a must, by the way. It's just there to help Maokai get tankier. I can get rid of Wiegos. So this guy plays Bastion only, and he's still benching the trait. If I had Last Whisper here, Tristana would tear them apart like real crazy. But we are still winning because he doesn't have any kind of damage source, and his Bastion buff is out of the case because Bastions get increased armor and magic resistances in the first 10 seconds of the game. 10 seconds is gone, so we are better. And I sell this. There we go. Perfect, man. Game is blessing me. The game literally blessed me with these. Wow. So we have great front, so why not have better Tristana? Why not have better Tristana? Kind of a buff. So she has 88 AD. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It only stacks up to 8. Wow. 120. Please do not lose this because of frontline. Bro, if I had. Nah. It's just a war with this few goddamn OP with this augment. There was nothing I can do to win this fight. Let's face it, yeah. Not gonna need this. I had another two Wagos here, but let's see. What if I play double Green Zeus on Tristana? And that doesn't work. That doesn't work. This was a weird. I don't have anything, but. No. I will make this hex tech. Actually, hex tech Tristana is real bad. Wow. So we spent all of our gold here to get 3 star something. Can we hit soon before the fight? No, we can't hit before the fight. And what happened suddenly? I don't get any pairs. I will roll anyway, just to be able to hit. So I lock this up. I lock this. I have to lock this. Tristana shall be 3 star right now with free Yordle delivery. And I'm also going to play something. I want duplicator here. I want duplicator bad. Right, copy of each one. That's it. Well, if I hit Tristana, I mean, I will get it, man. You're mistreating me. Where is Tristana? Yeah, thank you. That was crazy. And we are 2 Maokais away. We are 2 Maokais away. I like this argument a lot. Missed connections. Gain a copy of each tier 1 champion. It saves a lot. Especially when going for 1 cost 3 rolls. Perfect. We need 3 more KLs. I mean, 1 plate. So, this guy is a beast in this meta, so shall be taking this. I wanna hit level 6. I don't want to roll for 2 Maokais because everybody's playing Maokais and I want to lose some health. I want to hit level 8 and 9 fast as well. I have Heimerdinger in my board. right, I can lose. I can afford to lose. There's no problem with losing. What shall we do? What shall we? Wow. I need glows and there's no glows. And there's no fucking... Bro, game's kidding me. I only needed glow and what's that? Longsword? What the hell was none? Fuck. Weak. Have this. I need to roll then, because game's trolling me. Okay, one more. Just give it already. Alright, next turn we'll get it. Don't need to push hard. And we have four gunners as well. We'll just level and play four gunners. Get three star clads on the way as well. And it's all gonna be fine. So we can itemize Zeri. We got Zeri early, so we have two carries and two great tanks. We cannot defeat him because I don't have Last Whisper, but Maokai stands. Nah, freak. Yes, there you go. Right, I won a terrible fight. That's great. Give this. Perfect, man. Perfect. I love you, game. That's GG. I will keep this charge here with me. Why were they scouting me for what? There's nothing to be scouted. I cannot lose to this guy. He has only Warwick carry, and my Tristana will kill Warwick. There's no way I lose. Yeah, that was S. Suarez. So this be it. We level. Beautiful little girls. So another one of these guys. Ooh, perfect. That's Defiance. Mana Zane and Zhonya's. Can utilize Mana Zane. It's comp. Chase now. That's Defiance on Zeri. And Adaptive Implant as well. Zeri won't die. Right. I have to place these on him. I can also 3-star Jinx, 3-star all my board, but I want to level fast and hit 4 gunners. I'll hit them soon. I'll be gaining spatula here. Right, that's great.
Wow. I have dueling gunners. While I am playing gunner carry. That's perfect. And I had three gunners here. I won't lose again. Can't stay there. Is there any problem with James' position? Yeah. This as well. Morelos. Okay, I put another warmer on him. He shall not die. This is gone. This is gone as well. Let's see what my gunners do right now. They gain attack speed plus 2% per gunner stack. Alright. They have AD from gunner skin trait and they have attack speed from this augment as well. That's perfect. Zeri actually utilizes this Rabadon well. I'm looking for something else though. Do I level or hit some cool stuff here? I guess. Wait, I'm just gonna wait. If I start losing heart, I will level, okay? That's the play here. And this is gonna be it, right? These are my best tanks, and Maokai is the best one. Maokai will get all the red for everyone. Look at him heal. Look at the heal. He has so goddamn high health. He heals for huge percentage. I'll also have 3-star Jinx and I can also itemize her. Zeri doesn't hit 2-star. 3 Heimer Dranger here, nah. And there is no glow, only 1 glow and it will be taken, I think. Nah. I got the bow. I got the glow. Bro. That's right, I got the glow. I got the glow really well. That's perfect. What? Was there something wrong here? Nah. There was nothing wrong. All of the 9. Perfect. That's perfect. I need to be slow. Hey. Gets here? Yeah. I have so much gold, I can level easily. Based on current stage, so I can get Imer Dunger at stage 5, I guess. That's the idea behind this augment. Can I kill this guy? Oh, that was bad. I need a long sword. Okay, I got this easily. Zeri, slow 1 and 1 item. She deals lots of damage. Imagine if she is 2-star and has 3 items. Yes. I need another bow for Zeri or a rod for Tristana. Primer? Bro. You're kidding me. I can level and play Shadow Wild. Is there a Shadow Wild? Nah. Strategist? Nah. Jedi? Nah. Slayer? Shadow Wild. I'm just gonna level anyway. And play something here. Wow. This sign is troublesome, and this Yasuo is troublesome as well. Yasuo will get ripped us. Oh, Yasuo trolled. Yasuo trolled. Yasuo, please troll again. Oh, my Tristana! He's healing like crazy. Alright, we are 50 gold. Just need armor. Just need armor. At level 9, we can play 5 Yordles. But can we hit level 9 fast? This is another Yordle. My damage is lacking, by the way. I don't have enough damage still. So I need to hit some upgrades on my team. Shadow Wild Slayer. Ooh, I can play Gwyn here. That will be perfect. That would be a perfect fit. Shadow Wild Raid for my best tank. I need Gwyn fast. Or just timer. Right? Alright. We 6 gunners? Seems like, yeah. Almost. Need some upgrades. Perfect. That's perfect. That's just perfect. So, why did I... I can play this wound, so he doesn't heal that much. We can win this, we can win this. So 16% execution threshold. That's what Zeri gets with Rabadons, yeah. I'm also selling this to hit 50 gold. Also my Jinx is 3 starred as well. And I play this. That's perfect. That's real perfect stuff. Need to get away from them. Just level here. Play. We should be safe against this guy, yeah? Last Whisper Tristana is melting all front. And Kled is doing some nice damage as well. That's perfect. That's perfect, guys. Ooh, and he's gone. He's gone. One of the troubles. He's gone. I find Senna and play 6 gunners. Ha! That's perfect. That's a perfect deal. And the game still spams Teemo on me. I need to focus fire on this Warwick. This side is a lot danger, but more safe, a lot safer. This side is a lot safer. What's this? Yasuo guy. We split our things and get rid of Yasuo greatly. My Tristana shall not troll. Yeah. Yasuo is not dying. It's just not dying. Cannot deal with this guy. My doctor. It's such a crazy. Crazy, crazy boy. Right, that's 6 gunners. Level and play 6 gunners. That's it. That's the end of the story. That's the end of the story, guys. Do I have enough gold to 90 level? I hope I am. Hope I do. This guy is terribly weak. We are certainly top 4, but let's see. Right. I can die 90 level. I am 90 leveling. And I play this guy. And this guy as well. Oh, what happened? That was so fast. Wasn't there an item that I can utilize? That six gunner power boy. Yasuo got wrecked real hard. Look at this tank. Oof, 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 oof. Bro. Jinx dealt the same damage as Tristana without any items. Maybe I should transfer the items to Jinx. What on earth? What on earth? And Zeri is here. We can demolish this guy's Turk real real fast. With focus fire. Who's stronger here? I guess Zeri is a lot stronger than Jinx. No. They should focus fire and get this boy down faster. So let's see what happens. He's playing another Warwick for no reason. He shall be gone. Yeah. He cannot stand this boss fight. What did we get? We are playing the online doctor again. That's real bad. Oh, I have Quicksilver for this. No, he's Yasuo is shit. He's gonna die. Like real crazy. Check it out. He's going for 3-star Yasuo though. But he won't get it. This Yasuo cannot stand. Just cannot stand because I have lots of firepower. Yeah, there you go, and we kill all his stuff. Perfect. You're not gonna get your 3-star Yasuo. I'm gonna roll down and get all the Yasuos from the pool. I need some Yasuos to block this guy. Right, I can win. No Yasuos. Right, there's Heimer. Can we play Heimer here? Do I even need to play Heimer? Yeah. I don't. I can win without Heimer. Actually, I don't need Gwyn. I don't need Gwyn. Gwyn's out. Does she deal some damage? Nah. You don't. Gwyn's out. Heimer's in. And Heimer's turret will be anything I want. I don't have enough time to tier 3 something on Heimer's heart. I wanted to give 3 repair matics, so I have another tank, but shrink is fine as well. And turret stays alive for a nice time. Cool. Works. This guy sold everything. So what am I gonna get? Some... Right. Alright. And Meccano as well, nah. Alright, I have the gold, I can place another thing. Alright, this guy has Quicksilver, so I won't be dead soon. What's he playing? He doesn't have any chance. He might just FF already. Why is he playing still? You cannot stand the power of 6 Gunner. There's no way. There's no way, bro. Shall not even be trying. Just FF. I can get Heimer upgrade. Change places and any way you like. There's no way you're gonna win. There's no way. I have 2 Quicksilvers on my best carries. There's no way. It's just GG, man. Just GG, man. Right. Bro, why are you even trying? What's this? If I move my things to here, you will die harder. Did I do this? Or just don't give him any chance for comeback? So, what's it gonna be? I can play Guardbreaker. Yeah, Guardbreaker on Jinx. More damage on Jinx. And hit Heimer upgrade. Alright, that's a better win, but we are not focusing on Yasuo. Will this be? Oh, alright, that's an easier fight. That's an easier fight. There's no way he can win. Just no way. Right guys, thanks for watching until the end of this video. Thanks for all the support. I appreciate it a lot. Keep it up with the support and I will keep it up with the great content. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.